here we go. There's a little bit of a harder line if you go over a little bit further. I just didn't want to do it yet. Everything's a little still wet. Now we're coming into some of the new stuff. Oh yeah. No. I made a little V notch right here, so you gotta get on it right. Oh nice. I haven't ran these lines yet. I kind of did them in my head. There we go. Nice. Come on, get over that. Nice. To the other new stuff, but needs to be redone since I did all this right here. I need to redo all that because it no longer lines up. I forgot I took that rock out of there. Rock out of here, there was a rock here supporting all that. Thinking about building a little bridge between here and here. Not 100% sure yet. I still like the challenge of trying to get up here, but I might, I don't know, try to build something so I can get over to this side. And I never make that. This all needs to be dug back out. Now we're in the other new stuff that I did last week. I didn't get to show anybody yet. I centered. Got all my obstacles in the way still. ran around pretty good. Now, I don't know what I'm going to do here yet. I was going to do something here, but I took it all out. So this line's dead right now. I'll find something else to do it once I get more rock. Or make it a return for that.
None of this is tested yet, but it is working out nice.
We're gonna be building a 1.4 scale course at Scale Mountain here pretty soon. I don't know how long it's gonna take to build it or anything, but I'll be giving one of these little blue trucks away. Not the gray one, but the blue one that I have already purchased. Probably. All right, that's it. Thanks for watching.